been a while, but I'm back with Persona 5. The progress. Well, I'm seeing exhausted. No, troubled, rather. That room we saw earlier. Getting back to what she almost had been going through.
Hey.
Emma, where are we at right now? I'd say somewhere around halfway through. You hear that? She's got the other half, and then we can get revenge for her.
Oh.
Yeah, you're right. She's done nothing with her now. But she looks pretty exhausted.
What are your thoughts?
Anything else? How is everyone? Running low on energy. Okay, we're just getting exhausted. Some part of me is getting tired. Be sure to take them into consideration. When they do get exhausted, otherwise it won't be a top condition.
What are your thoughts?
Actually, I think we should
work. Shall we go?
But I forgot how to do that. I think it's safe for my chairs. Back to Castle Gate. Since that thought, let's check his stamina. His stamina is good. Even though all he's halfway out, I don't want to run out. Go back to the castle gate and recharge and go back to. Thank you for now. Plot. Return to the real world, yeah. Return to the real world, Thomas Sheets. Thank you for your hard work. So for now, we fall back. Make good progress, though. Solve the library mystery. Tutorial infiltration log. When the new palace promises to be shown the infiltration log. Your teammates will also come in how far you have left altogether.
Well,
I think we're almost halfway through, so I need a faint sense of the treasure nerd.
Come on, man.
You know, we aren't even halfway done. How big is this goddamn place? I guess we're still closing in on our goal. Let's try covering more ground next time we're in here. No big deal. Just gotta pace ourselves. We're almost out of time, right? Exhausted from going to the metaverse, yeah, it's gonna affect us the next day too. I'm gonna be getting some rest if I can. After exploring metaverse. Exploring metaverse is taxing on your body and mind. It will leave you drained. It would be best to go to straight to bed and rest the following evening.
Hey!
Better not be up to any trouble. I was thinking life's over. No problem. I dream that 14 days after me. I thought I had a girlfriend when I was in high school, but I'm not having any luck at all.
This sucks.
Something wrong with me? I need to do some self-improvement. I'm sure reading some books. Broaden your horizons so you'll have more things to talk about. You're more desirable if you're more intelligent. It'll take hard work, though. It won't happen overnight. Books make me sleepy. If I can keep it going, though, if it'll help me make more popular with the ladies. Is the library where you're going to borrow books?
Nice!
Maybe books are an important way to expand your mind. That's true, like manga. Books are great.
It's
only really nice. Apparently we're for free at the school library, so you're trying to take advantage of that. Books are over on Central Store, Little Street. quarantine, the class. What's today's answer?
Let's get started.
So who did tell me? Your biology teacher. Just let me shut up when I'm scissors and just want to. I really need to know how you felt. You're devoid of life and there would be on the side of this world. Suppose that my note views of it differently. Let's have a test.
Try to answer this.
Me. Billy Siren. Okay, A, B, A, B, C. Is there? Is a line extending from A? Extending from A coming to B or C? A difficult question. Interesting. Correct. Your eye. Since your eyes see the truth. Percent of reference. Aha! That's how it's done. Optical illusion. No wonder I thought B. You see correctly and some do not. Isn't it strange that you view the same image differently? Yeah. Human sounds the one as it is. As it appears to be. We simply process the visual information with our brain. Oh, really? Could this just seem kind of smart, doesn't it?
Nice going!
So you're really smart to be able to answer a question like that. Thanks. Charming priest. Plain stuff for oblivious to knowledge one.
Alright.
Our curious knowledge has improved. I guess the world is nothing more than a trick of the mind. It's all more cognition. And no proof of the world each of us sees the same. And you see the world depends on your brain's cognition, huh? Optical illusions in the metaverse might be more similar than you think. Good point. Now I gotta get some SP items after school. Must be raging. Where you at right now? I got home. I'm still in my classroom. I'm still in school. I'm by the staircase outside your room. Is into the palace today? Honestly, we have to go, but if I do say this, I wonder what happens if I say no. He pestered me every day. I've seen the text, but I need to make a stop first. Let's go. Really, innocent man. Because I haven't been moving around much lately, but I'm freaking awake. Oh, he's still exhausted. We're probably gonna run into some pretty tough shadows too. Try to get stronger, so grind. Grind like your life depends on it. It's sunny out, perfect for training, so you wanna get your blood pumping? There's a lot in his mind. To train your body, you'll be able to move more frequently when it counts. Confidant invitations. Confidants will send invitations to spend time with them via IM. Instant messages. The messages will be important, so read them. You accept the invitation by responding to the message. There's no need to reply immediately. So I can always take messages that have not been responded to and have hold by the message. A text. Hello, wait too long to respond, the invitation will expire. No, not every item needs to reply, however, except the invitation of people you're interested in.
Okay.
You went through trouble inviting us. I wonder what somebody has to say. Oh, new. Wait. So, after school. What about. I want to get this done, but. not on. We got the pass today, and I'll leave it to you. Leave it to you to get everyone to shoot to set everything up. Well, what do you want to do? Should we have a head to the palace? Okay, now I'm in a conundrum. Spend time with Ryuji to help him rest up, or go with An and meet up at the palace. What to do? I need items, so I need to get moving. I'll decide later. On hold and hold. For now, I wonder how much time we have.
Really?
First,
I'll just add this.
Add this. Save here. Save here. Probably some of them have a twitch. No, better not talk to them just yet. Wait, can I just warp? I probably can warp. Entrance school gate. Yeah. We usually say to be at the, near the state. So, how am I supposed to get items? Rooftop, classroom, school gate. Hope not too much time passes. Mm-hmm. Go here. Changing from Hideo to Hippo. Come and share with the ball. Why don't you say that? I was so uptight, I'm noticing a joke. That ain't cool. If I leave now, I won't be able to enter the station. I think. Oh yeah, it's your station. Confidant locations. When looking at the real map, a card icon may appear in the name of the station. It hints that there may be one or more confidants in that area. You can view the names of confidants and information about the area by pressing the square button. Try checking if no one has sent you an invitation. Because it's like city. Ryuji wants to meet up. I think that would be nice. A free pass. And here, the doctor. I think that's where I can buy items. Oh, there's another confidant. I hope it don't trigger the event. I just need items. Such a conundrum. Backstreet.